Do you have faith in the Philippine justice system, or frankly, are you fearful? Natatakot po ba kayo given that the suspect, Julian Ongpin, comes from a very wealthy and powerful family? Do you have these fears?
Yes. Oo, meron. Na, kasi di ba, ang dami-dami nang naging kaso na wala lang. Walang nangyari. So, ayokong mangyari yun sa anak ko.
As we close, I wanted to, I guess, ask you, when was the last time you spoke with Bree, and what would you want the public to remember her for?
Yung anak ko, kasi I trusted her so much. Actually, si Bree was supposed to follow me in Canada, kaya lang kasi meron nga siyang dream to become an artist. And she proved
good.
Herself.
She's very good.
She proved herself.
Yeah,
I've seen
the art.
Talagang I admire her sa narating niya na sa art industry. And yung anak ko is well loved by the people in the arts industry. Lahat sila sinasabi very unique and authentic person, very caring, matulungin pa yun eh, kaya lang very strong yun. And I trusted her so much nga, kaya hinayaan ko siyang tumira dito sa Pilipinas. Hindi ngayon humihingi sa akin for financial help kasi kaya niya, very independent talaga, very independent. And tayong kaaway, very talented, mabait yung anak ko, sobrang bait, sobrang bait.
All right. Well, Sally, first of all, I think as we wrap up the interview, number one, two things that are clear here. Nananawagan kayo kay Justice Secretary Menardo Guevara that there be a whole departure order against Julian Ongpin to make sure that he is still in the country. Number two, nananawagan kayo kay Pangulong Duterte, na kababayan po ninyo sa Davao, to at least in this particular instance, give you a special kind of, I won't say treatment, but some concession para makalabas po kayo ng quarantine early once you've been tested negative. You want a release from quarantine already.
Yes. Actually, Karen, nasa legit pa rin yung hinihingi kong request eh. Kasi meron palang 7-day quarantine. So yun yung hinihingi ko. Legit pa rin naman. Hindi siya special, kumbaga.
Or in this case, if you're tested negative RT-PCR, perhaps you would be allowed.
Yeah, kung pwede mabigyan na ako today, yes.
Yes. Number three, you still don't have a lawyer. And I think this is very important information. I mean, for an investigation like this. And I guess to close, ano ang panawagan niyo holistically sa gobyerno at siguro maging sa ama ni Julian Ongpin, who is well-known businessman and tycoon in the Philippines, Bobby Ongpin. Magulang sa magulang, ano po ang panawagan niyo sa kanya?
Pagbigat niya na, no, Karen, kasi kumbaga kami ay ganito lang sa mata ng ibang tao at giant yung aming hinaharap. Pero ang sa akin lang is kung may kasalanan ang anak mo, ipapanagot po sa kanya yon. Kasi alam mo, actually, yung mga friends ni Trixie, nung nalaman nilang she's going out with Julian, everybody was warning Bree that he's a bad guy. I'm sorry to say that. I have to use that word. It was just an information given to me. So, sana papanagun, mabigyan mo ng tamang proseso. Idaan natin sa investigation. Wag yung idaan nyo sa power and everything. Iayos natin ito. Kawawa naman yung anak ko.
All right. Ma'am Sally, once again, my deepest condolences to the family. May God comfort you during this time. Thank you.